Attention! This is the Bonehead Brigade. We're counting off the not-so-great eight, the funniest batch of Bonehead videos ever assembled. Their mission? To make you laugh. And boy, are they doing their country proud. So do an about-face, or an about-face plant. Strap in for a bumpy ride. The Bonehead Brigade takes off now. Fall in. These are our boot camp boneheads. Air Force rule number one. Never try to take flight without a pilot's license or a parachute.
Let's go.
It's time for obstacle course training. And your biggest obstacle is gravity, soldier. In the Bonehead Brigade, basic training is basically a disaster. So duck and cover. Here comes Boot Camp Boneheads.
Your back. You will hurt your back.
Oh. Honey, you okay?
I'm okay.
No.
Tell him to keep going. There it goes. Yup. Right on their lift. And that is why you hire someone who knows what they're doing.
What are you doing, Alex? Are you stuck? Do you need help?
In the event of an emergency, deploy your flotation device. No, private baby, that is not how a bonehead dismounts. Now that is how a bonehead dismounts. Boneheads, here is an example of a surprise attack that is a complete surprise. To the attacker! Recruits, time to huff and puff, because this is the inflatable fool infantry.
Get him!
You got me.
Ready?
Hold on, boy. It's gonna tip.
Go! Yeah.
What goes around comes around. Heads up!
Okay.
I think there's about to be a man overboard.
Oh my God!
Oh my God.
Correction, Jeez. Men overboard.
Jeez. Oh my
God. In the Bonehead Brigade, we don't have trust falls. We have trust fails! Here's some karma commandos who earn latrine double duty. Pun! Not all members of the Bonehead Brigade walk on two legs. These are the bone-loving boneheads. Target acquired. Target lost. Never goof around near a senior officer. They'll start barking orders. All right, who wants to get some? Bones! Come on, boy, get some.
Go on, go potty. Go on. Hey, hey, go potty. Go on. Go potty.
That's not your chicken sandwich. Don't look, Chuck.
Yeah, you think you might know what you did?
How long has that been on your head? How long has that been on your head? What are you doing?
There's the A team and there's the B team. And the B stands for boneheads. Remember the volleyball scene in Top Gun? Oh! This is not that. There are swan dives, there are duck dives. But on the bonehead team, we do the turkey dive. You want to see more funny? You can't handle the funny, but here it is anyway. Catch, catch, catch.
do a backflip.
Did you total your Mario Kart? Then the Bonehead Brigade wants you! Virtual reality is great for combat training. But bad for the TV. Ah, kid! The TV's a friendly. You don't need a scope to see that this match didn't go well. It's gonna take a fortnight just to buy a new TV. If I catch you gaming on duty, I'll drag you back to post. That won't stop you from dragging the game with you, of course. There's no cheat code for the brigade, unless you count these training videos.
I won! Ah! Eat my rust! Ah!
Hey! I'll play this game.
You wanna play this game?
Yeah.
You wanna play the ATM game?
Yes. Yeah, boy.
Ready? I'll help you. Ready? Ready? So one, two,
three. Oh, dang it.
Were you recording that?
I was.
She said I didn't record that.
I was.
What is that? Oh, is it hurt?
Oh, is this hurt?
Oh my god! Oh my god, Frank!
Try and go fast.
So funny.
Yeah, we are.
You're gonna hit somebody, sis. He hid it from her. I'm dead. Shakira, be careful. She hit the guy.
You don't have to stand up, you just flick it with your arm and it does it. Just do it!
Look to the left and down.
Here, I know I see
not that one.
Down. Oh, there's one right here.
Tee-hut, troops! You getting hungry? Then head to the mess hall. You have all been issued one expired can of beans, so shake it hard. Listen to that music, man. It's a beatbox in a can. Sound off! We've got more bakers, yes we do. They're not good, this is true.
Mom?
What?
Stop!
That's not funny, Rip. Don't do a thing.
Mmm! Yummy!
Tell me what kind of pie you made. Haley?
Apple pie.
Avery!
How's the pancake going?
Stop the thing.
And this is why my sister doesn't cook.
Jesus! I just put it in!
Well, maybe it's this. Maybe.
Isn't it cute? I think it's adorable.
Auntie, what are you doing?
I'm making pancakes.
It's
real good.
Don't do that. What are you doing? No! Don't do that.
Wait, we need...
Attention! We are down to the best, but definitely not the brightest. These are the number one new recruits. A good soldier doesn't always have to win the battle. Sometimes you just gotta keep everyone else from winning.
Well, pile up second string. What a crowd to go!
The target is in flight. Soldier obtained target. Yes! Target acquired! It was messy, but all is fair in love and war! Tactical gear varies from unit to unit, even for baseball. It's a good thing helmets are standard issue. Congratulations, recruits! We made it to the top of the bottom of the barrel of laughs!
Oh! Oh, no! Keep going, sweet.
Go, buddy. Go, 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 go. Wheels.
Hurry. Oh! Run! No, go to first, Jack.
Sorry.
Excellent work, recruits! You made it through basic Bonehead training! Bonehead Brigade countdown over and... Watch your head, cadet! That theater's got low clearance! I hate to say I told you so, but I did.
Trish, you broke it!
We have a bogey on the move! Correction, bogey on the green! We've got bruises, yes we do! Clutch crew coming through! 1, 2, 3, 4, we're sore!
Mind you, this is...
Y'all can't hit shots like me.
Oh my god, they're everywhere.
There you go!
Drive me out, honey. I can't breathe. Honey, baby. Okay, thank you. Gabby, no more. I'm done.
That's not good.
If you want sympathy, go cry to your friends. But remember, some friendlies are not so friendly. Your squad is supposed to have your back. But Boneheads put you on your back. Games are a great way to wind down with friends. Just make sure you're all playing the same game. Wave to your friends, cadet. Ha! Works every time. If you can't trust your friends, who can you trust? Nobody. And here's why.
Kids, please, daddy. Kids,
these days.
Nobody can't get so I fell.
Hey, oh, take my robot.
I just freeze it.
We are looking for fresh and new recruits. Do you have what it takes? Let's find out! Sometimes baby gates are effective against more than just babies. Ironically, the dogs still aren't going in the other room. Come on down, son, and show some grit! You are going to be the team leader of our snow surfing team! Just kidding, there's no such thing.
Good job.
Oh. Cadet overboard! Somebody get her a laugh raft! I mean, life raft! We've got pimples, yes we do. Our voices squeak, yes it's true. Bonehead Teen Team! Today's lesson is via a Zoom call. How does this dang machine work? Hello?
Happy birthday to
you. You sound so sad.
Who sounded the emergency alarm? Or is that just a bugle?
Sounds so sad. Yes.
Okay, next time, just send a musical birthday card.
Wait, can we redo this?
A true bonehead brings smiles on a FaceTime call. Even if it requires a big butt time fall.
No, no, you're going the wrong way. You're pushing it away from it. You gotta pull it towards you.
This is why we can't do Zoom boot camp.
Another one, watch.
What?
One, see how I'm just peeling.
Boy, now I'm hungry. Y'all gonna eat those potatoes? This god darn webcam doohickey is still not working. Wait a second, this is a toaster oven.
Get ready, it's about to happen again. Are you sitting in Grandma's lap?
You want a baby sister? What are you having?
Put it up by your face so I can see you. Put your phone, put it up so I can see your face.
When you need epic fails, who do you call? The Black Oops Division. Inside or outside, never underestimate a grandma on a high-speed chase.
Grandma!
Come on, soldiers, nothing but net. Nailed it! Even the most elite specialists gotta keep up their balance training.
Oh.
This mission is to execute a tactical laugh extraction. Black Oops team, assemble!
Today, Brad soon to be your wife. Here's a wedding wish to start your new life. Aww. Make a wish and blow it out.
Make a wish.
Okay.
Come on, puzzle. Woo! Come on, buddy.
Let go, let go! Let go!
Oh! Oh!
You new recruits are the greenest, silliest boneheads I have ever seen. Keep it up! Soldier, you should have stopped. If only you had a sign. Recruit, your aim is pretty good, but his aim is on the money.
Oh!
When it comes to the science of gymnastics, you have to stick the landing. Or you stick to the floor. Our new recruits are about as sharp as Nerf balls. Perfect bonehead material.
we're moving.
Have you ever seen a dumbbell? Because they look a lot like these, boneheads. Private, show that bench who's boss. That bench is now your commanding officer. Pick up those feet, soldier, or else. You know what? This is punishment enough.
No spotter.
Here's an exercise tip. Never be embarrassed to call for a spotter. But if you have to call for three, then you should be mortified. Join the chess team, son. You know what they say, no pain, no funny. Commence the painfully funny exercise fail.
Count.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Should I stop now?
One more.
These boneheads picked a fight with Mother Nature, and their odds are not good. The outdoors is beautiful, but it has a mean sense of humor. In case of high winds, your tent can also be used as a parachute.
Just move ahead a bit, boy.
Nature can be rough, but it's not the only thing you've got to worry about. Pranksters also lurk these woods. Have you video game playing living room moles even seen daylight? Get out and give me some fresh outdoor fails!
Sorry, did we go too fast?
All right.
I got it. I think I got it.
Let go of the tree branch, Roo. It's attached to the tree. Roo, let go. Okay, let go.
Get in there. Don't do your pose.
act like you love one another.
Oh, I think it went blue away.
Oh my goodness sake!
Where'd that go, Sammy?
Wow!
Gavin.
Damn. Try it again. Try to open the fire.
Well, troops, Uncle Sam would not be proud, but my Uncle Bubba would. Hats in over and out for Bonehead Brigade. Boneheads, assemble. It's time to be all the bonehead you can be.
Slide down the branch.
There is no one funnier. More ridiculously laugh-inducing than a true blue bonehead. Say it loud and say it proud. I'm a bonehead, yes indeed. This is the Bonehead Motor Brigade, where our motto is, watch out! When I said go for a spin, I didn't mean it literally. The first rule of riding a brigade bike, take off the parking brake.
Oh,
Melissa, it's like driving clutch.
Boneheads, are you grown-ups or are you helpless little children? I think I know. This is why only senior officers are allowed to drive the Jeep. Any pilot worth their metal can handle a spin on this baby. I guess he needs a little more metal. Boneheads aren't lean, boneheads are mean. Boneheads are clumsy skateboard machines. Luckily, the only thing dead here is your pride. Hey kids, bet you didn't know dads can be rad. Not this one, but some can.
Skateboarding.
If you put a big man on a tiny board, you get a funny fail that can't be ignored. Fall off! 1, 2! Grab a spoon, because here's a skate bowl full of boarding boneheads.
Still riding a scooter in the bowl.
It's 1% charge.
Boy, I'm glad I was wearing a hat.
I don't, you're not gonna do it.
Oh!
Oh my god! Are you okay?
What?
Yo, guy, time. Whoa! You're all right,
mate. I'm wet, my pants!
It's time to get amusing with a Bonehead Brigade Amusement Park Takeover. Come on, take the dolphin by the horns. Did you do that on porpoise? I like making the obstacles in the obstacle course invisible. You don't have to be this tall to laugh at these amusement park boneheads.
It
is,
yep.
That's a roller coaster! Oh, this is fun!
Hold on, is that what you hold?
Are you liking it?
Yeah, I'm liking it!
In the Army, birds mean helicopters. But in the Bonehead Brigade, birds mean funny.
Let the bird have a little walk back. Come on.
Now, go this is what I call a perfectly executed sneak attack. This here is a candidate for the yearly presidential turkey pardon. Well, he's out of the running. Our vehicles are equipped with unbreakable glass. They always work unless...
Hi!
Oh, shit!
You forget to roll up the windows! Bravo, team leader! We are under attack from the Avian Air Force! Duck and cover! Literally!
Oh, God!
Hello, what is it?
No,
what's
your
face?
Can
little,
Why did the chicken cross the road? To get to the other side. Hold it up in the air. Hold it up, way up in the air.
You see that, Lou?
Yeah.
Come over here.
Look, it's on Mommy's shoulder. Oh my God.
All hands on deck, this is not a drill. We have been invaded by dinosaurs. This is D-Day, Dino Day. There's a reason apes outlived the dinosaurs. They just couldn't keep up. The brigade never leaves a man behind. Or moms. We don't leave moms behind. Uh-oh. Technology has evolved a lot in 65 million years. But boneheads sure haven't. Alert! It's a full-scale dino video takeover. Run! And hide your Jurassic Park DVDs. They hate that movie.
James, turn around. Tell Roe thank you.
Can you have a look at this certificate here? Oh!
Boneheads are tough, except at weddings. I do admit, wedding fails get me. I guess the quickest way to bless a marriage is by baptizing the videographer.
forgot that was there.
Yeah.
She's got beauty. She's got grace. She spits rice out on your face. What do the brigade and weddings have in common? Robots. Never let a drone do a soldier's job. I'm not crying. I'm just allergic to roses and feelings.
Okay, come on, cloud, come down.
Ready? 1, 2, 3. Uh-oh. What did you do, Larry? 3, 2, 1.
That is a wrap, Boneheads. Fall out. But if you do fall, make sure you get it on camera. This is Bonehead Brigade. Rise and shine. What? Do you want breakfast in bed? This is basic Bonehead training. Troops, we will fail by land.
Bro.
We will fail on two wheels. We will fail on four. And we will fail by sea. Fails ahoy! Not everyone makes it through basic. These are the washouts.
What question did you just ask me?
I asked you where my purse is. Why are you filming me?
Where's your purse?
That's what I'm asking. Is it, will you look in the car?
I love you. Move your
Holy crap! Get out of there!
So we are getting ready for a cheerful.
What are you looking for, honey?
My sunglasses.
Where's the last place you seen them?
Oh, you got to be kidding me.
Don't do selfies in the brigade, unless they're funny. The first rule of engagement is, bigger is always better. The first rule of partnering with a canine unit is, figure out who is leading. Let's take a moment to remember our falling heroes. They really are the greatest generation of boneheads. The camera is not your friend. It is enemy number one. Here's more hilarious proof.
Hi, Joan.
Hello! Where are you?
I'm at Marshall.
Where are you? Karen?
I'm at Marshall.
Karen?
As your leader, I can spot a fail from a mile away. So let's play I Spy a Fail. I Spy a Fail. If your partner says, trust me, he can do it.
Trust me, he can do it, okay?
You're going to Failtown, USA. Those fails were obvious, but these loud and proud failers are the worst spies ever.
Over the other thing! Under the...
Ready to be on Wavy Squeal Team 6. The Squeal Team never looks back. Or backwards. The Wavy Squeals are always ready to dive! Come on, dive harder! Torpedo alert! Darn those torpedoes!
Woo-hoo.
Dive! Dive! Dive her down. Most Wavy Squeals' rescue missions are for themselves. Case in point.
You okay?
Boneheads, you're all washed up, and I like it. Here's our top pool pool.
I'm ready, babe.
Kaylin?
Sorry.
I'm recording.
Awesome. Ani, are you for real?
I'm tough, but I'm not heartless. I'll prove it to you with these sappy prom fails. Every girl deserves a knight in shining armor. You are not getting your deposit back. As they say in England, God save the Queen! Troops, it is your duty to have eyes on your date at all times. Or better yet, have video rolling at all times.
Thank God I burn pants.
Aw, I'm tearing up. Tears of laughter. Drop and give me more prom fails. Yeah.
Tell us about it. What's going on here?
I'm not going to explain
it. Okay, go ahead.
There's no explanation.
You have to come over here. Oh my God, that's so disgusting.
Oh my God, this could be a YouTuber.
You don't know how to do these, do you?
Well, he doesn't want to mess it up.
No, okay.
If all the flowers go flying off.
Incoming! Take cover, men! The dance troops are storming Camp Bonehead! You've heard of Flash Dance? This is Splash Dance! There's a fine line between a dancing fool and a fool. Looks like Boneheads are on the menu tonight. And here's why we always wear combat boots. Boys, we can't hold back the dance corps. It's a toe-tapping takeover. Fall back!
Enough, this is, there we go, here.
I told you.
This is what I married.
This is a DEFCON level 6 alert! Boneheads are falling like leaves in a tornado! Hang on for epic fallouts! Come on, Bonehead, show some hustle! About face! Or about face plant. I keep my recruits on a short leash. For maximum chuckles! Boneheads fall in and fall down. Let's all march to Clumsy Town. Fall in, fall down. Fall in, fall down.
Watch the way.
Go.
Oh, go.
Do you feel the need for speed? These vehicles go slow, but they do achieve full throttle laughs. If you've ever wanted to drive spy cars like James Bond, this is how he got his license to fail. Troops, before you celebrate a victory, always check your rearview mirror. Remember, when boneheads crash, they do it with style. If you thought that was bad, buckle up. Here comes Full Metal Cartastrophes.
It's on the camera.
Where is she? Oh, there she is.
I will jump on it.
No, they're gone.
Oh.
Congratulations, Boneheads. Mission accomplished. At ease for now, and see you next time on Bonehead Brigade.